My sister and I went to Karen's Diner, where the waiters and waitresses intentionally are rude to you.
What do you want? Did you use this?
Thank you.
We ended up getting some barbecue chicken wings.
You're gonna leave a hefty tip at the front, and then you're gonna leave. You're gonna go home and you're never coming back. Yes? Easy. So repeat after me, everybody. Eat, tip, leave. Eat, tip, leave. All right, we'll work on that.
A couple of weeks ago, I asked my cousin and my sister to draw a portrait of me, so they decided to do that tonight. Next day, my sister and I went to Inderpilly Shopping Center, and I got Betty's Burgers, and then afterwards, my cousin, my sister, and I went bowling at Zone Bowling. After bowling, we went to the arcade. The next day, my cousin, my sister, and I went to the planetarium, where we caught a show. After the planetarium, we went out for lunch, we went to Fa La La, and then we went to the Queensland Museum. Then we walked to the art gallery and we spent about half an hour or 45 minutes there. For dinner, I went out with some of my cousins on my mom's side. The next day, my cousins, my sister, and I had a picnic at the strawberry farm, and then we got some strawberry smoothies. After that, we toured the farm. And then we tried some of this fruit. It's similar to grapefruit.
So I'm at a strawberry farm. And right now I am about to pick some strawberries. I have a box with me. And yeah, I'm looking for the big dark red ones. They said to pick it from the stem. So I'm going to look for some, and I will put them in this box. Super exciting. I haven't been at a strawberry farm for years, so.
After the strawberry farm, we went to King's Beach. Then for dinner, we went home for hot pot. Next day, my dad, my sister, and I drove to Byron Bay, which took about 2 hours. We also drove to the lighthouse, and then from the lighthouse, we walked around for about an hour. On the last day, my aunt and I went to Inala Plaza for one final lunch, And then we boarded the plane to get to Canada for a layover. For dinner, we were served chicken and rice. And for breakfast, we were served sausage and egg. After a layover in Vancouver International Airport, we boarded our flight to get home.